A library book checked out in 1934 was recently returned to the Shreveport Memorial Library.
As everybody would say, better late than never.
Jimmy Ostroff goes in depth on the book that was 84 years overdue. Monday at 9 and 10.